Pali, do you know what day it is? Yes, Master, it's Medicine Buddha's birthday. Right, it's when everyone celebrates the birth of the great Medicine Buddha and makes offerings. If you sincerely pray to the Medicine Buddha on this day, you will receive special blessings. Medicine Buddha, my husband's health is poor. Please bless him with a quick recovery. All compassionate Medicine Buddha, I'm traveling to take the imperial exams. Please bless me with a smooth journey and great test results. Thank you, Buddha, for your blessings. Our family enjoyed an abundant harvest this year, and pray to be blessed with the same next year. Ali, look at this old woman. Her prayers to Buddha are so sincere. Medicine Buddha, I hope this light illuminates your face and allows my son, who is traveling far and wide, to live with light in his heart. I give my son to you. Please protect and guide him as he journeys through life. Master, why did she give her son to Medicine Buddha? Ali, do you know the saying? The mother worries when the child travels far. Young people have the energy to roam the world alone, but they lack experience and wisdom. At critical times, they are prone to making wrong choices and taking shortcuts that can ruin their future. She offers a light for her son in front of Medicine Buddha, in hopes that her son will be guided by Buddha and Bodhisattvas, and become a compassionate, kind, wise person who lives a happy life. I'm so touched by this. Master, will my mother think the same way? Silly boy, of course. How will the Buddha and Bodhisattvas guide them, Master? Some of the choices we make may not seem wise, but the results end up being good. This is thanks to the Buddha and Bodhisattva's guidance. I remember a girl in our village. She was a kind soul. When she was ready to get married, no suitable match appeared. So, she offered a light to Medicine Buddha and prayed for a happy marriage. Soon after, she saw a young man selling bread. He was giving some away to a beggar. She was deeply touched and fell in love with this young man at first sight. Her family and friends saw no potential in this poor boy, but the girl believed a person's character was far more important than wealth. She married him and was blessed with great happiness. Later, her husband became the richest man in the village through kindness and hard work. Wow, the guidance of the Buddha and Bodhisattvas is incredible. Ali, there are many coincidences in life that are difficult for ordinary people to see through. When we offer lights in front of Buddha, we are offering illumination and using Buddha's blessing to banish the darkness and ignorance in our hearts. We gain wisdom, so we're able to make the right choices at critical moments. I understand now, Master. I want to become wise. I'll offer a light to Medicine Buddha for my parents. Master, I don't have the money to buy expensive offerings. I have only one steamed bun. Can I offer it to Buddha? Of course. Simply having this heart and intention is great. The Buddha doesn't discriminate between offerings. It's all about having a sincere heart. Look, this is also your light of gratitude and wisdom. Those who offer lights in front of Buddha and sincerely make a wish will receive the blessing of Buddha's boundless illumination. Through this illumination, they shall obtain physical and mental health, avoid disasters, and receive wisdom and eternal brilliance. The 12 great vows of the medicine Buddha fulfill all the needs of life. We hope that all who receive medicine Buddha's compassionate blessings have their wishes granted.